Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna help you learn how to fix Viber activation failed issue. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Whenever you're trying to set up your Viber, if you are receiving this activation failed issue, then the first thing to check is to make sure that you've typed in a valid mobile number. Make sure to enter your country code correct and type in your phone number. Make sure that your number is correct. If your phone number is not correct, you won't be able to receive the activation code in order to activate your Viber account. The next thing to do is to make sure that you have updated version of Viber. If you're using an outdated version, you might not be able to activate your Viber account. Tap open App Store and in the search box, search for Viber. If you see an update button right next to Viber, it means you've not updated your application yet. Simply tap on update. Updating your application will fix the issue right away. Once your application is updated, open the Viber app and try logging into your account to see if that fixes the issue. If it still does not work, the next thing to do is to simply uninstall Viber application from your iPhone. Press hold the app for some seconds and tap on remove app. Tap on delete app option from the pop-up and delete your Viber application from your mobile device. Once the application is deleted, tap open App Store, reinstall it back, and try logging into your Viber account. Those were some of the easiest solutions how you can fix your Viber activation failed error. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.